Hello everybody, good morning. Yesterday I recorded one video on failed fertilization in one of the very famous center. I was insisting that there is no reason to be failed fertilization, because oocyte quality physically looks good, polar body arrangement, everything looks good, and sperm quality was very good. So now I am going to check the fertilization. We will see what will happen. And this young 26 year old lady, I was thinking to go for EGS if there is failed fertilization. If failed fertilization, what we can do? We can screen the oocyte. We can check the polar body. Wow, there is no reason to worry. 4 eggs injected. And wow, nice. One has not fertilized. I don't know. And the nucleolus arrangement is also looks good. 2 polar bodies. Wow, this is really good. Wow. This is not fertilized. After injecting also, I have observed what is the, how the sperm deposited. The ICSI went very, very well. It is like a textbook. What is the date today, Ahmed?
14th, 2018.
14th August. Yesterday we did an injection, right?
13th
because
August.
I just want to tell the date so that we can have a documentation on record also when we tell the dates. Okay, thank you. I am happy that there is a 90% fertilization. Maybe there is a drug. I don't know. It is a confusing. Now we cannot conclude why these previous cycles have failed. If this patient goes to some other centers, maybe it is two times failed fertilization. We can't take the risk. And my clinician and all the team, we took courage to take the case again, and the result, mashallah, very good. I am very happy. Thank you.